How you sort of go into this week coming up with Sunday down at the Ageas Bowl?
Yeah, it's obviously disappointing to lose at Lords, but we had opportunities, I think, and you know, we're playing decent cricket. We're not playing that bad of cricket. I think we're getting ourselves in positions to win games, but not quite finishing them off, which is a bit frustrating. But you know, there's some guys are doing well, and we can take a bit of confidence there, and we know we've just got to improve in those important sessions.
Of course, Matt Pryor is standing down for the rest of the series. Josh Butler coming in.
Yeah.
Does that change? How does that feel in camp? What's it like?
Obviously Matt's done a great job over the years, and you know he's won loads of games for England. So it's a tough one. But then again, Josh has won loads of games for England in the limited overs format. So he'll bring that youth into it, and you know he's obviously a very exciting player, and he's you know he can win you games. So you know they're both very good cricketers, and you know I'm sure England will be good for it.
Of course, 1-0 down, still got three to play. Obviously, it's your chance to win 3-1 now, isn't it?
Well, exactly. I mean, you know, that's the thing about five-match series. If you do lose early on, you've got that chance to come back. And you know, we didn't against Sri Lanka in a two-match series, but now we do. So, and we know where we've got to be better at. And you know, if we can put those wrongs right, then we'll give ourselves a good chance to win the series.